If a bee can fly and a dove can hover, how long can an eagle float above most steady coasting above a coast? I am the eagle that has broken off his own feathers and grounded himself, eyes closed, motionless, still, and calm. Allow my wind to blow and my wounds to heal. Each breath is a step closer to my flight once more. For the eagle sees what it sees and rises above its own ash to laugh at the flames known as pain. See, in my rehabilitation, I wait, ready to bond with the sky once more. For what is an eagle if it does not soar? What is a lion if it does not roar? Can a cheetah be quick and swift if it does not run? Can a king rule over a nation without a crown, a throne, or people to rule with? On the contrary, I am the eagle that rules the sky. I am flight itself. Spreading my wings is not enough. I shall be flight itself. Seeing with my eyes is not enough. I must know. Believing is not enough. I must have crazy faith. I must be the eagle in the sky. I must be the root underneath the soil that gave birth to an oak tree. Like the moon that owns the sea, I shall be more than just me. Super eagle, born to soar.
I just can't believe what we've been given this evening. That was so special. Thank you to all of you. AJ, thank you so much, AJ. Another big round of applause. Absolutely riveting.